y'all, what's going on? I am actually recording on my computer, and I'm trying to see if my microphone is going to work for me. I just bought a new microphone, so I'm going to see if it works, because if it does, I am going to be working on my computer. I don't know what's going on. Hey, y'all. So, I am working on a new project. I was working on this at work. This is my headband. Well, an ear warmer. This is an ear warmer. And I am working on the scarf now. So, gotta get more yarn. I'm actually working with a 9mm hook for this. Trying to find the center pool, but it looks like I'm gonna have yarn barf. Always have the yarn barf, y'all. I have had so many ideas on what I want to do with this yarn I bought. So many ideas. So I'm just working on the scarf and stuff. Get this set done. I really need to set up an Etsy shop. I think I'm going to do that. Set up an Etsy shop. And sell these little products that I've got going on. And it's just back loop only, single crochet. I bought this microphone. I don't even know if it's on or if it's working. I don't even know. It don't even indicate that it's working. So I have no clue. I'll figure it out though. Yeah, I'm working on this. I just got off work, so this is what I'm working on. And guys, I have a job interview on Thursday. So I actually finished school, the medical billing program. I finished that, so I actually went out for a, a customer service representative for Athens Healthcare. So I have a job interview Thursday for that. Praying to God I get the job, because it's a remote job. where I can be at home and work. I gotta set that my computer keep timing out on me. I bought a ring light too. So just a cute, real quick video for you guys. Then I'm going to get my shower and go to bed. This yarn splits too, so. But this is the Big Twist Mellow. It was $3.99 at Joann Fabric. And this is the color Rust. And it's a 6 bulky weight yarn. And you can use the required hook is 9mm. It's soft too. I like this yarn. And I'm just single crochet back loop only, back and forth on the scarf. See that split. It's crazy because I'm actually sending this video to my iPad so I can edit it if I have to edit. I don't think I have to. Yeah, I probably hear my fan too. It's going because it'd be hot in my room. Yep, so I'm going to be a customer service representative for the Health Alliance. Industry. The Health Alliance industry, guys. something ain't right about that. It's splitting, guys. It's splitting. I got the frog dead. Y'all, I gotta take my hair down. I'm just dreading to do it. I thank you all for y'all support. And I thank you all for just coming to visit with me. And I will ask you all to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. And I will see you all in a new video. Oh, I got a new project too I'm doing. It's another hat and scarf set, but this is the hat. And this yarn is the Mainstay 100% acrylic yarn. And it's a 4-weight, 285 yards. And you can use a 5.5 millimeter crochet hook for this. But I'm using a 5. I was at work and I ran out of yarn to for my scarf. So I was like, I might as well start making a hat now. I've just been crocheting my behind off. Well, guys, I will see you all in another video. Bye.